Today I will tell you how to install any custom font on your iPad. Let's open the App Store and write in the search bar install fonts. In the results we see different applications, for example Paint Any Font. But I'll show you a free option, iFont. Install iFont and go to the Safari browser. In the search bar, enter the font style you are looking for, and go to the one of the sites where you can download the font. Select the font and click Download. Open the download history and go to the files. Your font will be in the zip archive. Click on it to unzip it. Then you will see the file of your fonts or the folder in which it will be. Click on the font file. Now click on the button Share and select here the menu item More. Find the name of our iFont app. Select Copy to iFont. Select the name of the font that you copied here and click on the button Install. Select Skip, Allow, Close and Done. Now we have go to the iPad settings. A new menu item will appear here, Profile Download. Select Install. iPad will ask you App Store password. Enter the password and click Done. That's it, the font has installed. Let me show you an example of a new font in the GoodNotes app. We can type any text and change the font to the new one that we installed. This way you can install the new fonts and use them in any iPad app. Thank you, subscribe to my channel, push the like and press the bell. See you!